You have to allow liquidation of debt, eliminate the bail investment, then you go back and you can get growth again by having a better tax structure, lower taxes, invite capital back into this country, get a lot less regulations, and under those conditions, you can have growth again.
And you can get it through a divided Congress.
Well,